Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to extend a very warm welcome to the Ford Asia Trusted Life Agent and Advisor Award 2019.
Being a finalist, in fact, means a lot to me. So last year, my agent was awarded the Digital Agent of the Year in 2018. So repeating this success shows that we, in fact, have a pattern for this. Right? So I'm very happy about that. For me, I really hope that this will be an experience that all the advisors and agency leaders can learn, so that we can all improve from here and make it better for the whole industry itself.
The Digital Agency Leader of the Year's Award goes to Mr. Calvin Lee.
This has indeed been a moment I've been dreaming about. So it's really a great honor to win this very prestigious Digital Agency Leader of the Year Award 2019. Winning this award could not have been possible, right, without the support of many. And I also like to congratulate all the finalists and awardees for coming this far. So the stage is yours tonight. Thank you very much.